So the concept of nuclear nonproliferation was invented around 1955 and 1956 and became an international focus. How can you stop the spread of technologies that leads to states having nuclear weapons?
The U.S. was first with its test in 1945, followed by the Russians in 1949, the U.K. in the mid-50s, sometime a little bit later, France, China in 1964, India in 1974. So you kind of see this growth through time.
And with each state having a different interest, the potential for use of a nuclear weapons increased dramatically. And so nuclear nonproliferation is really trying to confine that so that you don't end up with a nuclear weapon used in a regional conflict or different kinds of conflicts as you look forward. North Korea was the last of the declared nuclear states, and so their first test was in 2006, kind of caught the world by surprise, and then now we're here in 2017, and it points to that our work will never be done on nuclear nonproliferation. So the holy grail for forensic seismology is to be able to do three things. The first is to be able to detect, the second is to be able to locate, and then finally is to be able to discriminate. Can we look at those seismic signals to tell you, is it man-made or is it natural? If it's man-made, what can we tell you about it? What was the size? If it was a nuclear explosion, can we put constraints on what its yield was? Los Alamos has been involved with nonproliferation also from the beginning. Our first intelligence task in Los Alamos, which is in 1944, was what's the state of the German program? Later we got a task asking what was the state of the Japanese program? And that's about applying tools which we learned about making our weapons to be able to tell what the pathways are for proliferation. Those tools that we put together for understanding our own nuclear program, which is why it's at Los Alamos, allows us to understand what everybody else is doing. So one way to think about it is having a nuclear program allows you to understand what you need to do to catch or stop a nuclear program from developing.